the prince of Jupiter routing, Zheng Yu. Please drop a little JM in the chat for Zheng Yu as well. So tell us, what is going on with instant routing?
We have been working on instant routing for like throughout the whole year. So we come up with a plan of having all this engineering work to bring in new token instantly to be routable. So you can trade any token to any token. So we introduced this service called Europa. So this Europa service basically just act as a coordinator for all the our code API. Whenever there's a new market that is deposited fully. So we sort of have a few categories of markets that we categorize in. Each serve in have their own routing purposes. When there's no full liquidated market, then it won't be routed. For example, like of course when you route through Sol to USDC, probably you route through USDT better because there's more liquidity markets, right? Instead of right route through some other token that have less liquidity. So we were going to release this Europa service to the public, and you can straight download it from our public binary, and people can just download and host their own code API, and everyone can use this after this week.
We're going to allow all our partners, right, whether you're Phantom or Soulflare or anyone and stuff, to get access to all the work that we're doing instantly. No problem. Easy. As mentioned earlier, our partners have already made like hundreds of millions in fees. So these things really support ecosystem. Our goal is actually to allow anyone to actually easily kind of make the revenue. So you design the backend, you do your marketing, and then on the backend, we do all that stuff, like gas calculation, speed calculation, everything. You just do your thing. So that's actually a really big part of what we're doing.
Do you want to talk a little bit about Pump and Moonshot specifically and how they're coming into the equation here?
So for Moonshot and Pump, I think we have quite some problem with Pump because like at the start when we're integrating it, because they have so much markets coming in every few minutes and it was like slowing down our system. So eventually we have to rewrite it. We also have to come up with a design to integrate into Jupiter. Moonshot and Pump, they both only support Sol, and our Jupiter program only support Wrapped Sol, and so we have to come up with a design to convert the Sol to Wrapped Sol and to be supported in all our routing. So we can trade any Pump token or any Moonshot token. So for all the new markets that show up on Solana, you should be able to trade up to 14 days. After 14 days, it will be removed if it don't reach a certain liquidity requirement. But for Pump and Moonshot, is if you don't get graduated, you will get removed.
Instant routing, officially here, the promise of all tokens at all time, like as soon as they are ready, is now live on Jupiter as well. Thanks for coming out to the Planetary Call and for the work you do. We'll catch you very soon. If you have problems with Jupiter routing, go yell at this man right here.